H&K Living Life is all about our adventures as we enjoy our time together, getting back to enjoying life in the outdoors. We hope our videos will inspire others to get out there and create new memories.
This is H&K Living Life. If you'd like to see more of our adventures, just click the subscribe button and ring that bell for notifications of new videos.
Get a little bit of Red Mountain Pass going here. We're on our way to Ouray, and we're going to take Imogene Pass Trail down to Telluride. Then after that, we're going to eat lunch at Telluride, and then we'll head over Ophir Pass to head back to Silverton. $1 million highway.
So apparently there was an issue with the mounting apparatus for our camera on our vehicle. I apologize up front for any of the filming you see that was taken from our vehicle.
This gate's down.
That's good. Right now we are on Imogene Pass. Absolutely gorgeous day.
There's a river or something down there. I hear the water rushing.
Oh yeah, oh beautiful. I don't think I can get a picture, but I will try.
Ready? Oh my goodness. To the left, right? Yep, Imogene left.
In 1/4 mile, arrive at Imogene Pass 2.
Pretty gnarly, isn't it?
Mm-hmm.
But yet it's totally different than engineered.
Right.
Engineered is all wide open. Here we're up in trees and cliffs.
I mean, it's beautiful.
Mm-hmm.
But you know, like we talked, each day has been, it's been totally different, but all three have been beautiful.
Yep.
If you want more technical, when you get to the sign that says Imogene Pass, go straight. It's just a little bit more technical across.
so.
Oh, how pretty.
Go left here.
It says 13114. I've got 13135 on my GPS.
I got 13145 on mine.
I got to back up. We got a Jeep coming. Thank you.
little bucket factor.
Yeah.
I felt it.
We got a yellow FJ cruiser coming up, so if you can get over and let him get by, get over and let him get by.
All right, there's about five guys behind us.
Up on the end of Imogene Pass.
There we go.
I don't know what happened there.
Making our way toward Ophir Pass. Just had lunch in Telluride. $57 for two hamburgers, two drinks with fries.
If you like our content, hit the like button, subscribe, and then click that bell to get notifications of new videos.